Fadeyi Oloro is dead. It's Nollywood Yoruba actor Ojo Arowosafe, known by the stage name Fadeyi Oloro, has died at the age of 65. He was said to have died Tuesday, March 7th, 2023, as a result of kidney failure, among other health challenges he had battled with for about 3 years. He was born on September 15, 1957, a native of Igbaraodo in Ekiti State. Fadeyi Oloro has acted in several films such as Fopo Moyo, Rukerudo, Jelili, Akonimefa, Adanilori, among other films. May his soul rest in peace.